And the notes are. Okay, watch carefully. A, B, C, D. That is E flat and E and G. And then C, D. So, and okay, now the left hand of the verse. An important thing is that we must stay with the keys pressed. So, what does it mean? Any time for every chord. And the song is G major, G, B, D, G, and then G, B, D. Then we go in B minor, the notes are B, D, F sharp, B, and then again B, D, F sharp. We go on, we have E minor, really the same. The notes are E, G, B, E, and again E, G, and B. So, from the beginning. Last one now is A minor. Okay, now the fifth part with the hands together. Watch carefully.